I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to rotate a video captured on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Have you ever captured a great video on your Apple iPhone or iPad only to realize it's oriented the wrong way? Whether it's sideways or upside down, it can be frustrating to view and share your videos when they're not properly aligned. Rotating your video can make it easier to watch, share, and edit your footage, ensuring it looks perfect every time. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple steps to rotate your video using the built-in tools on your iPhone or iPad so you can quickly fix any orientation issues and get your videos looking just right. Step 1. Open the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap to view the video you want to rotate. In this example, I've got a video of a speaker that I want to make horizontal rather than vertical. Step 2. Tap Edit in the menu along the bottom of this screen. The Edit screen for this video opens. Step 3. Tap Crop in the menu along the bottom of this screen. Crop options are displayed, and you'll see options to rotate the video at the top of the screen. Step 4. Tap the Rotate 90 degrees icon if you want to rotate your video 90 degrees to the left. Alternatively, tap the Rotate 180 degrees icon if you want to flip your video and rotate it 180 degrees. Step 5. Tap Done when you're finished rotating your video to save your changes. You'll be returned to your video in the Photos app where you'll see your changes applied. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.